These folks are like family to me, and there's not too many people that I take my vacation and go get on another bus and go sing for the weekend for. But they are definitely family, and I needed this tonight. And choir, I know Karen's already said, but you blessed me tonight. So thank you for being here, and you guys have blessed me as well. But I have to say, it's good to be in North Carolina. I love being around folks that talk like I do. I love being around folks that know what barbecue is supposed to taste like. Can I get an amen? In church, I mentioned barbecue, and you got the Holy Ghost all of a sudden. That's fantastic. I'm praying for you. But it's cool to be around home. I actually lived in Eastern North Carolina for 10 years. I grew up in South Georgia, but I had to move to Eastern North Carolina to find me a good woman. And finally, we moved to Nashville. My father-in-law finally forgave me for that. But he's here tonight. My mentor, my brother-in-law, my sister-in-law, and my niece and nephew are here tonight. I'm glad to see y'all. And it's just like a big old family reunion up in here. But I'm going to do a song that's probably my favorite song. And it's a song about my kids. And man, I love it. If you have kids and grandkids, you'll totally understand this song. Maybe you don't have kids, but you love kids. And you'll get this song as well. If for some strange reason you just hate children, it's a 3.5 minute break for you to go to the bathroom. So here we go.
Playing Superman tonight.